From guardian to the table. Look at that. Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today, let's go to harvest the spinach. Look at this one. It's really big. Look at that. Look at this one. Sorry, the sunlight. Look at this one, guys. It's really big. Yep. All of this is really healthy. Oh, it's really good. It's organic spinach. Yep. All of that is ready to harvest and we need to cook this. So, oh, so good. I can tell you. Oh, so nice. So nice. So nice. I'm so happy. Really. And it's a beautiful weather today. Look at that, guys. A sunny day. Yep. It's growing. See? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one is bigger. Yep. Let's go to harvest the spinach. This is so big. Look at that. Look at that, guys. It's really big. Yep. So need to harvest. Yep. And then is wash, need to wash too. Yep. Thank you so much, guys. I really want to share with you because you know, so this one here, the spinach is easy to grow, really, and really good vegetable, a lot of vitamins. The best part of the garden, guys, when you see your vegetable, your plant, a lot of, you know, harvest, a lot of fruits or leaves. It's really, that's really enjoyable. Yep. And sometimes I prefer working without gloves because, you know, I'm rushing or something, I forgot. Okay, that's it, guys. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Still a lot. Still a lot, guys. Yep. So let's go to cook. Oh yeah, and here the romaine too is growing good. Look at the romaine, guys. So guys, let's go to make spaghetti with spinach here. Right here is I clean already, guys. I just washed already. Look at that, how big and fresh and healthy. Let's go to make spinach with spaghetti. So this is very easy and very healthy. So now let's start to put the salt, extra virgin olive oil. Yep. And then I use this one, guys, linguine. So excited. So guys, it's boiling now, so I just put my spaghetti. I just cut just like that. You can chop or whatever you do, your garlic, but my style just like that because my husband has prepared like this style. I just put extra virgin olive oil. So let's start to cook. That look like bouquet. Really big. Yep, so let's cook. Look at that, how big. This is very healthy, guys.
So we put the salt. Black pepper. And garlic powder. Almost run, but I have a lot of extra this. A lot. I think five or six like this in under my cabinet. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that, guys. Okay, that's done. See how fast, right? See how fast it's cooked, guys. It's done already. I just removed from the fire. And look at that, it's become small. And now our pasta is cooked. Let's go to drain. Let's go to drain here. Yep. The pasta is cooked. Just put the extra virgin olive oil. Oh, this is really good meal, guys. And then the cheese. Any cheese you want. Any brand. Just like that. And then just mix. Oh my, this is a good meal, guys, really. Yep. Oh, really delicious meal. So guys, I just put the spinach in the blender here. Let's go to blend. Yep. And then just put the spinach. Here we go, guys. This is a good meal. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I really appreciate your time. From the garden to the table. Thank you so much. Stay safe, everybody. And then just put the Parmesan cheese again, guys. Like that. Look at that. Yeah. Oh yeah. Green pasta. Thank you, guys. See you next time. Stay safe, everybody. Here we go, guys. I just make green spaghetti. Look at how it look good and delicious. It's really, really healthy. Yes. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. God bless you all. Bye-bye. From garden to the table. Look at that. It's really good. So delicious. Very fresh. The spinach we use is very fresh. Thank you so much, guys. I really, really appreciate all your time. Thank you all your support. Thank you so much. Look at that. Yeah, if your child didn't like the spinach, do this way, you can eat. Yep. Thank you. See you next time. God bless you all. Bye-bye. I'm so happy to share with you. Oh, yeah. This area I just cleaned up the other day. Yep, it looks good now. Yeah, it's good. Yep, all the way down there. Hopefully you see good. Yeah, I wanna share with you because last time I make video here, it's mess. And then I said, oh, I wanna show you now. So far is clean. It's clean. I just removed the weeds. Yep, I'm done shovel. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then all these things, all these the fruits here, as usual, it's not done yet the fruits. I mean, it's not done yet the flowers, guys. Yeah. But this one, look at here, this one. It's almost. Yep. So that's the news. And of course here the beans is growing. It's growing. Look at that, guys. They have a flowers now, the snow peas right there. Right there, one flower so far. I show you. But it's growing all of this. This area is my husband request this. Yes. Because I spot this supposed to be I put the broccoli this area, but he's prepared the romaine. He love romaine. And of course he loved the broccoli, but he liked to put here. So which is good also. Yep. So I plant a lot. Look at that, guys, how many there. Yep. So I wish I can give you. You know, because this is ready to eat now, guys. All of this ready to eat. So you can cut like that. And then you can make salads now because this is big, you know. Look at that, how healthy. Oh my God. Look at that, guys, how big. See, it's ready to eat. I'm really, really happy to share with you all these things, guys. Yep. Look at that. I'm so happy. Thank you so much. And that's it right now.